I can't believe we're paying to see something we get on TV for free. If you ask me, everybody in this theater is a giant sucker. Especially you!
Now we'd like just a minute of your time to say something about the environment.
The good Lord is telling me to confess to something.
Gay, 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 gay.
An immodest sense of pride in our community. Somebody else.
Hey, do something!
This book doesn't have any answers! I'll tell you what happened to him. A certain someone had a senior moment. But that's okay, because we love him, and we got a free rug out of it. Mwah! You little, I'll teach you to laugh at something that's funny.
Gay, I am very passionate about the planet.
Say global warming is a myth.
It's a myth. Further study is needed.
That's for selling out your beliefs.
Every morning you'll wake up to good morning, chicken. At your wedding, I'll sing bawk, 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 bawk. Uh-huh.
This is the worst day of my life.
The worst day of your life so far.
A thousand eyes. What could that be?
I'm pretty sure a thousand is a number. Look, he does an impression of you. You nailed her. I hereby declare a state of emergency. Code black.
Black? Huh. That's the worst color there is. No offense there, Carl.
I get it all the time.
Chief, I think there was a dead body in there.
I thought that too, until he said yard trimmings. You gotta learn to listen, Lou. You can take Spider Pig with you.
He's not Spider Pig anymore. He's Harry Plopper. Drive, drive, drive! Oh, right.
I've narrowed your choices down to five unthinkable options. Each will cause untold misery.
I pick number three. I was elected to lead, not to read. Number three.
Trapped forever. It's all come true.
That crazy old man in church was right.
Springfield has become...
Woo! Springfield!
The most polluted city in the history of the planet.
Drama queen.
What are you telling us? We're trapped like rats?
No, rats can't be trapped this easily. You're trapped like carrots.